practice this one too. All right. Well, this is not random. All right, here we go. Watch it out.
Thank you.
Great job so far, y'all. Two songs in. Yeah.
Seven.
14, same leg, backwards, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, good, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Switch it up, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, reverse it, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
Jam it out! Yeah. train closed 15 minutes later.
Hydrate! 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 Woo! Control your breathing too. Control it. Deep breaths in. Hold it. Then let it out. Woo! Way to get after it tonight, y'all. Yeah, so if need be, just do it without the drumsticks. I'll do it with you, this song. All right. Y'all ready? What's up?
All right, cool.
Yeah. Hey. Hey, I appreciate y'all for real.
Hey!
What's next?
Oh!
ass on him, but it might not be.
Some tease.
What's next? Oh, yeah.
Mama, did it pop. See, I got some new music since you made it, too. Side to side, go. I really like this song, too. Switch it up! 3, 2, 1, go! 1, 2,
Great job, y'all. Sorry, I ain't got no money. Yeah.
Yeah.
Woo. Unless y'all want more song. It's a 3-minute song. Y'all cool with 3 minutes?
Yes.
Sure. Y'all cool with 3 minutes?
Yeah.
All right. Watch it out. Three. And gents. Yes. It's definitely refreshing to have more fellas in the building. More fellas in the building. Yeah, I'm saying. I know. Hey, welcome to the best place in town, okay? Where you get all the motivation you need, all the advice you need, all the suggestions and all that you need. The personal training you need. The meal plan you need. All that. That's what we provide here at Mason Nutrition. On top of the motivation, you feel me? Alright? Yeah.
How about that CR7 though? That brings it back. I drink that in between my sets. Helps bring me back.
Great job, y'all.
Thank you.
Great job. All right, let's loosen up our lower backs. Trunk twist. Way to get after it, y'all.
Oh, yeah. Might have to crack the
door. We're going to get clean tonight.
Yeah, we're going to wash the fan.
Hey. Relax,
run
on the cross.
She
definitely did. Now, is that going to be enough? That one?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah. It sticks to it.
Whoa.
Or it falls off and you clump it third away. That's
what
I did.
Yeah. Relax, switch. Yeah.
Mine was so bad.
Just brush over the table.
I use a pillowcase.
Pillowcase? That's the other technique?
Yeah.
And then
around? Put a pillowcase over it and pull it all off, and it's all in the pillowcase.
All in the
relax, room. Right on behind.
Yep.
Works. So how many pillowcases do you think I need?
I just have one pillowcase that I use, and then I wash it all down.
And I got 1, 2, 3, 4 fans, so I need...
You can do all 4.
All 4 with 1?
That would work. Yeah.
So that's 20 fan things. Relax, switch.
Yep.
Oh, you got that many fans? Your house that big? You got that many
fans? I got 1, 2, I got 4.
Oh, snap.
I
don't be like you when I grew up, you know?
And have a... House so big.
Yeah. House so big, I got so many fans.
Oh, yeah,
relax.
House is so big.
We'll take them forward.
It's a 3-bedroom ranch.
Hey, that's all the house you need?
It is all the house I need. We really keep it clean as it is.
Reverse! Yep. Well, shoot, when you got kids, it's cool to have a decent-sized house. But when the kids are out.
When they're gone.
When they're gone, like, dang, I got too much house now. Like, what do I need to transition this room to? I haven't experienced that yet. I got 11 or 14-year-old, but still. Feet together, touch those toes. Relax. Right over left. Reach those toes. Right over left. Reach those toes. Woo. Relax. Switch it. Great. Like I said, great job today. Great job pushing. Great job for your first time doing cardio drumming.
Yeah.
Mr. Dallas, and what's your name again?
Rick.
Yes. Relax. Spread them. Great job for your first class. Great job for your first class back, Miss Amy, Miss Mary, Miss Sheila.
Been too long.
Gala Pam.
I've been here.
Take it to the right.
Oh,
she didn't come because her sister went.
3 times. COVID was hitting my work.
I know, I'm just messing with
you. I know. I didn't want to bring no COVID.
Take it to the lip.
We didn't want it.
We don't need that here.
Gotta clean these cracks, too.
Your legs, right leg down. Hey.
Likes
the clean. Hey, I had a brass brush that I, because I had the special stuff that got some of that out. But literally hands and knees, like a whole bunch of sections.
That's not the right. I know.
No, it's not. Relax, switch. That was all Subway. Left leg out. That was prior to me being here. I didn't even know it was supposed to be a different color. Until somebody came in and did a demonstration.
Yeah, I know.
On there, she was like, ooh.
It was meant to be a
dark
brown.
Let me show you some of this. And then I was like, dang, it's supposed to be white. Yeah. Relax. It's like, oh, dang. White quad.
Is that one here somewhere?
Yes. So. I still got the please order here sign right there.
I thought it was for you.
No, that's their sign.
For your drink, you stand.
That's where I thought it was too.
Relax, switch, but that is a perfect place because that's where you ordered.
Right? See?
Thank you, Subway.
We have a nice big walk-in cooler.
Walk-in cooler that I don't even use besides for storage, you know?
Oh, yeah, that's right. I haven't been big touch.
Yes. Give me that. Give me that. Filet mignon. Great job today. Great job. Hey, I appreciate y'all rocking it out today. Keep on showing up for yourselves. All right. So, it's Monday. We got the case of the Mondays. Maybe for some people that just now started coming back, welcome back. For those tuning in for the first time, welcome. You know, we're 7 subscribers away from 1,000 now. So then that means 7. 7 away from 1,000. So that means we get to go live instead of me recording it. You know, so then I can go live and about to get 2 more. Yeah, that would be appreciated. YouTube, yep. So type in Mason Nutrition and then Cardio Drumming, you'll find it. Hey, let's go. Yeah, you slacker. But that'll open up a lot of avenues, so I wouldn't have to be necessarily tied to Mason Nutrition. So say we're outside and I say, hey, show up to a park. I would still be able to record and I would also be able to go live. A little change of scenery, right? So that's the possibilities, okay? I even got a battery pack for my speaker, so you know it won't go dead. So I'm ready. I am ready, all right? So the word / phrase of the day, all right? Now, I want y'all to remember this. May all your vibes say, I got this. May all your vibes, whether it's, you know, fitness, whether it's health, whether it's friendships, whether it's marriage, whether it's a new challenge in your life, whatever that challenge is in 2022, may your vibes towards that goal be, I got this. All right? Because you can do anything you put your hard and honest work into. All right? Anybody is capable. Maybe it's a difference of changing who you're around. Maybe it's a difference of, instead of watching 30 minutes of TV, actually creating 30 minutes of fitness, right? Because you always make time for, well, I can't say always, but there's people that prioritize watching their favorite show over putting 30 minutes to an hour into their actual enhancing their lives. Now, I'm not saying watching TV is bad because it's okay to relax. But if you're saying you don't have time, but then you have 2 hours of watching Netflix and chilling, the priorities are different. You know what I'm saying? Like, you don't think about it like that. But I'm just saying, right? You say you don't have time, but you find time for the things that are in priority in your life. All right? So I'm done preaching. Let's have a good night. Let's get our picture. Hey.